because he's so weak, I just didn't take the stethoscope off. I'm just listening to his heart and listening to his breathing. Any anaesthetic is a huge risk for him, so we're doing it as fast as we can.